by heck that road's noisy. Excuse me, noisier than the bloody building site. Still, it's lovely here though, look at it. It's great, doesn't it? So I've just been talking to Gordon on the text. Good old Gordon. Always makes me feel good about the fishing. And he says there's some real good old ones in here. Well worth catching. And he's right. That's kind of why I'm on here, I know that. But, you know, when you're up against it and you walk onto the water and you just know. You know. But it's the start of a new adventure, and I love the start of a new adventure. The unknown, dreams that have not been shattered, squished, stamped on, you know. And there's a lot of that in carp fishing, dreams getting squished and stamped on, you know, in all sorts of ways. And that's why I seek out the waters where there isn't anyone else, really. You know, my dreams, they don't need other people's opinions, they don't need other people's results. You know, you've got to realise certain things, and one of those things that I've realised is that to set myself targets, goals, can be dangerous. You know, you can let yourself down, especially when you're someone like me who doesn't like to fail. Well, it's funny because I fail a lot, Gordon again. I fail an awful lot at the time. But yeah, failure's part of success, isn't it? You know. And if it's my own failure, not compared to anyone else, just compared to what I think, how I feel, what I see, what I do, then I can deal with that and I can handle that. But the other way, you know, I don't know. So yeah, I'm happy here. No more bivvies over there. Just me in the water. A difficult challenge, but an exciting adventure. Mystery. I have no idea what I'm going to get on the bank, except it's most likely going to be a green tench. But if I get a carp on, and the old heart will start pumping, the adrenaline will start flowing, and the dream will be lived.